Cause I'm just a nobody, trying to tell everybody all about somebody who saved my soul.
To do student ministry as long as I have, you know, to give a reason for that, there's always a way that you can come up with why student ministry is the best thing ever. But I think what I did is I just realized this is what God has for me. This is the ministry He has for me. He's given me a heart for teenagers because they're little humans that are slowly becoming what they're going to be. They're bumping into the walls. They're honest about it. That you never have to wonder what they're thinking because they're posting it or it's on their shirt or whatever. I like the rawness of it. And I grew up with the parents that I wish everybody grew up with, but they're not. So I get to be Papa number two for a lot of kids. And I can't imagine not doing it. So it's not one of those things you do for effect so you can say it in interviews, because it's tough. Student ministry is hard. Most of the time you're talking to the top of their head because they're like, whatever, yeah, that kind of thing. But it's just who I am. So I can't see not. I don't think you'd have crown songs if we weren't in ministry, because the things that I'm singing are just the things that I've been teaching or pouring into students. So if I stopped pouring into students, we'd stop having songs. I think if anything, crowns is the overflow and the stories about what happens in really people's lives.
Down, down, down in history. As another blow.